Of a real Vaishnava to text. I wandered throughout India, from Himalaya to Cape Camori. But my last casual was to go to Vrindavan. I met many yogis, many pandits, many Vaishnavas also. I have discussion with them. At last they told me, get out here. All right, I'm getting out. Everywhere I was kicked out. So, I had this firm belief, faith, that in Vrindavan, Krishna must bless me. This is a dear land. So at last I came to Vrindavan. I was spending one night in one water, one ashram. And I was passing through there to Ramana Vedi, I saw a flag. International Society for Krishna Consciousness, founder Acharya, His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta. What is this? Let me enter into it. When I enter. One such white Vaishnava shaving head to give me one this Back to Godhead magazine.
Back to Godhead magazine?
Yes. I turned over the pages. Oh, really, I am searching for this. It is here. Then I inquired, is there His Divine Grace, S. Bhaktivedanta Swami? Fortunately, he was there. Yes, he was there. Oh, how can I meet him? You go now. His secretary, Brahmananda was secretary. So I went there.
Guarding the door.
Yes. I paid obeisance, please, Swamiji. Will you please get some permission from His Divine Grace? What business you have? I have darshan, just one. What is darshan? Prabhupada had taken his meal, he was sitting there. It's just beginning. Only Prabhupada's room was there, nothing. All.
Cottage, house was finished first.
Only cottages, mud huts are there. Only plinth level was there, nothing else. So he went and said, I was putting on his sadhu's garment. Was I not sadhu? I was hypocrite. He said, one sadhu had come, he wants to meet you. Oh, come in immediately. He was sitting, nobody was there. So I went there, paid obeisance, he just looked at me. Oh, then he asked, where from? I am from Orissa, like this. What is your name? I said, my name is Gaur Gopalananda Das. Just few questions. Then he asked, have you taken sannyas? No, I'll give you sannyas. And yeah. Immediately I surrendered.
Die. So you took sannyas there in Vrindavan?
Yes, in Vrindavan. In Vrindavan I took sannyas.
And then Srila Prabhupada sent you back to Orissa?
Yes. I was there in Vrindavan, then Prabhupada left, he went to Delhi, then from Delhi he went to Calcutta, then Mayapur, then there he sent one letter. One piece of land is available in Orissa, Bhubaneswar. I want that under your leadership a nice temple will be built there. If you are willing, come here, we'll talk. Yes, sir. Then I
now it's happened.
Yes. Then I went to my... This is first meeting with Prabhupada.
So then you came to Mayapur to see Srila Prabhupada there?
Yes, I went to Mayapur.
And then how much later did Srila Prabhupada come himself to Bhubaneswar?
Huh?
Then Prabhupada came himself later on to Bhubaneswar.
Yes, in 1977. Yes, in Mayapur I got initiation, first initiation, do you understand? He gave me this name, Gaur Gobindas. And the donor, Sabi Kananga and her husband, Vijayananda Kananga, were there at that time. So after initiation, he called me to his room. I went there, and they were there, Vijayananda Kananga and Sabi Kananga. Then he said, I am sending my disciple Gaur Gobind there. Please show him the patch of land you have donated and help him. He said like that. You understand? And this Bhagavata first went with me.
Bhagavata.
But he couldn't stay there. That was jungle. Bhagavata said, oh, in the broad daylight, dacoits will come and kill us here. We cannot stay. I said, you may not stay, but Prabhupada has said to stay here. I'll stay here. No, you are brahmachari. You are not allowed to stay. I will not allow you to stay. He did allow me.
Bhagavata.
Bhagavata, yes. So I was thinking that Prabhupada had told me to give me sannyas. Now this time I'll beg for sannyas. So I went. At that time, one festival was going on in Hyderabad. Special train was, bogie was going for ISKCON bogie. So we got up into that bogie and into Hyderabad. Then I met Prabhupada, narrated everything. Then I said, please give me sannyas. All right. Are you going to Vrindavan? This opening of temple. Yes, I'll give you sannyas there. So I went there, gave me sannyas.
And that's what happened.